delivery and we're doing shopping for getting food and then going to Great Malvern. And it's a lovely, glorious day. Bought myself a hat.
Sorry.
If I had the stars in the darkest night, or the diamonds from the deepest.
Yeah, I'll go look and see. I'll wait outside. bubblegum ice cream. We're currently in Victoria Park, which is this gorgeous little park right next to the river. I'm just going to go take some photos along the railing. We're just waiting here and then we're going to get the train across Great Malvern, which is where our church campus is we go to set up. So I'll probably leave today's vlog here because I haven't got much battery and I also haven't got much space on my phone because I've been recording so much over the past few days. Got a new hat for the sun because it was way sunny. This way I'll protect the back of my head and my ears. So, hope you've enjoyed the little view round Bath. It's a very pretty city with lots of history, and obviously, for any Austin fans, it's a great place to come because of what some stories has wrote about. Include places in Bath, or the fact that she's lived in places around Bath, which is really cool. So, that's all for now. Until next time, GGFM.